Now see one more time, students. Here is our sketch. So first we have to put red color on our tomato. Now mix your green color and yellow together. Little quantity of here I'm mixing here. Now I'm mixing yellow color. I'm taking red and crimson. The medium tone. And for the darkest tone, we have to apply red and blue and green together. Use your green color. For the shadow parts, we are using here red, green, blue mix. So here is our shadow parts. Students, try this at your home.